wanted to do. Oh, there go the wall lights. There we go. That's what I wanted. Why am I mental today? Well, because tomorrow's a full moon and I'll be in surgery. And I would disappear. I go places when I'm in surgery. Give me a break here. I really plan this ahead of time, shouldn't I? I'm very annoyed right now. I know, baby. Why don't we just let that play out? Sometimes you won't see them if I'm not around, but the cat has his own. So I'm thinking we should just let this play. I'm gonna finish watching my movie, A Wrinkle in Time. Highly recommended. Frequency. It's about love, energy, and all the good things you want to teach your kids if you're a parent, that's for sure. So, tomorrow's a surgery. I know I'm not gonna sleep. There's no way I'm sleeping tonight. I'm gonna try, but I'm probably gonna have a hard time. So we're gonna let this play on, and I'll be back in 2 minutes, and hopefully I'm getting the walls. Also, the door. Yeah, you could see the walls. You're gonna watch the lighting show? Yeah, and I actually see that was a tiny piece of dust. That was not dust. Okay, this is what he's staring at. You're not going out there. No. No, no, lover. Come on.
Be back.
Said no, bring it inside. So I gotta listen to my cat. Yeah, I speak cat. I also speak washer, dryer, microwave, but not computer.
Yeah, you said no, huh?
If you think I'm gonna follow you all over, we'll do 2 minutes in the kitchen, see what we can see. Just let it play on, play off. And I'm gonna do it in the dark also, because my new subscriber says you see good things in the dark. However, I am not shutting the flash off. There we go. That sounds like Sade. Okay, one day, we're less than 24 hours away from the full moon. And I do like to watch this wall. My room's a mess, though. But a lot of action in that wall. God, that dresser looks so tiny against that wall. I really, really desperately need to redo this room. Actually, need to move all that against all the brick. Because it gets so cold in here. You can actually, there's the purple things again. You can only see them in the mirror. Wind comes through the brick. Ugh, it just jumped up high. So what is that? It was down, and I don't know if that's real or not. And no matter how much I clean my mirrors, they look like eyes. And sometimes the orbs take shape in the cigarette smoke. I find that fascinating. I just don't know what the hell that is. Heck, I mean heck. Sorry. What a beautiful color, though. Oh, you want to look at that wall, baby? Okay. All right. What are you, my messy, messy? My cat that died, Luna, would just sit and stare at the bricks. And sometimes when the orbs go through the smoke, they make shapes. I have an orb going through smoke over Leanne. She looks like an angel. She has wings and a halo. And that should be in my shared Google photo album or the Leanne and Joan album. This was the first time I've seen a 5D object flew out that window on the full moon back in November. I have a 30-second video. It goes so fast. All I caught was the tail end. But being the plasma John Doe showed me how to do the 60 frames, whatever. I need good equipment because there's so much. I looked at a video today that I actually never looked at. There's like 8 billion gazillion orbs flying off of me. And I could have seen the moon tonight, and I didn't look. 7-9. I keep seeing 7-9 and 5-7. I said I was going to do it till the battery died, and the battery's about dead. So there we go. I will have a look-see and post. Be love, be light. Hope everybody's safe, sleep, sound, and had a happy, happy, happy weekend. Battery's going to die, or I would let this keep going. And I know now that you can see orbs in the dark. I found that out. But we're going to stop. All right, peace, folks. Have a happy tomorrow and a great... If you travel, stay attached to that cord. Come back. Peace.